Now God who lives very far from us, how can we have a close relationship with him?
Praise
the living God. So I was like, how can I really enjoy him? He was teaching me that it's easy to enjoy the love of God. And my question was, how can I do it? But he taught me one thing. That you take a lot of time in prayers. Praise the living God. And you take a lot of your time in prayers and in loving God. Every time you wake up, you say, oh Lord, you are loving me.
Everywhere
anything you do, you are saying, Lord, I know you are loving me. Whatever situation you are in, you say, oh Lord, you know and I know you are loving me. Even today, we have been waiting for Pastor Gitch to come and pick us from the hotel. I was seated under a tree. And I was putting in practice what my brother had taught me. And I was like, oh Lord, you know why I'm here and I'm sure you are loving me. Praise the living God. Now when I say, oh Lord, you are loving me, I feel the joy of the Lord filling my heart. Every time you say, Lord, you are loving me, for sure, if you are loving the Lord with your heart, you will feel the joy of the Lord just being downloaded from heaven to your heart. Praise the living God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I want you to tell your neighbor, Lord, you loving me.
Praise
the Lord. So if you really put these things in practice and you live on them, actually you will see the love of God in your life, in everything you do. Because the Bible says the joy of the Lord is my strength. So maybe when you are weak and you call upon the name of the Lord and you tell him, Lord, I know you are loving me. You will be restored back. Praise the Lord.
Right.
Another thing that again I've learned is this. You know, in life, we have people who do not love you. They talk evil about you. When they see you prospering, they don't want to see it. But he taught me one thing. If you experience such like things, you just tell yourself, I will not eat garbage.
Then
again he taught me there is something that happens in their country. It's called
kung fu.
That when somebody wants to hit you, you punch it. You punch it so it passes away from you. That thing has really helped me a lot. Now, when people are talking evil words against me, I punch them away.
And said, actually, I said, don't. It's not punching, it's letting them go away.
Let them go away. Yeah. They don't affect my life. You let them go away. They won't affect you. Praise the living God.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, trying to really put the things that he has been teaching me in practice, and I'm seeing even the relationship between my God, my family, and my wife, it has really grown to a certain level. This guy could spend a lot of time praying and also talking to his wife. So I was like, why don't I put this thing in practice?
Now,
first of all, I started to spend my a lot of time praying. And now I'm really being filled with the joy of the Lord when I pray every time. And now my relationship with God, I'm seeing it's bringing a lot of fruits in my life. And again, when I'm away from my wife, I really spend a lot of time talking to her again. And now I'm seeing that relationship, it's growing stronger and stronger every day. So praise the living God.
Yeah,
so you can also do it.
Now,
and there was a time he was praying for me. Even yesterday, it happened yesterday here. When he was praying for me, I felt like being like an electricity entering me. I felt my body, it, how do we call it?
Paralyzed?
No.
Shocked?
Yeah, shocked.
Okay.
It was like electricity.
Shocked.
I was like,
okay.
We give praise to Lord because of his servant that he has sent us today to
preach.
So if we listen and grasp to these teachings and we put them in practice, the Lord will really do it unto your life. Your life will never remain the same again. It will be changed.
Which is the way.
And you will be uplifted to another level. Praise the living God.
Amen.
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 Amen. Now greet your neighbor and tell him Jesus loves you. Thank you, my brother Timothy. We are happy for you to minister in
Uganda.
And you minister the way the Lord has sent you to do it. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Welcome, my brother.
Yeah.